You can build your institution page to broadcast important messages and links to everyone at your institution. Let's take a look. Users access the institution page from the base navigation, making it easy to discover what's going on around campus. You can add distinct modules to highlight events, processes, or announcements, and you can even create specific institution pages for each of your custom brands. To get started, you can add your institution logo and banner image. Simply select the edit icon, insert an image from the content collection, and select save. You can also edit your school's name by selecting the text. Next, select create module to add information through either helpful links or custom content modules. Helpful links can direct students to important pages and resources at your institution. You can build the module and preview the content as you go. The preview area at the top shows you how the module will appear to users. Begin by adding a descriptive title, and then select your audience. All users can view the module unless you select a specific audience. Select as many roles as you want from the menu. Next, in the module layout section, select the orientation of the image and links. In the module content area, you can add and edit the image, link name, and URL. You can also reorder and delete links, and add additional links by selecting the plus. When you are finished, select Save. By default, new modules are hidden from users. When you're finished building a module and ready to share, select Visible to Users in the Visibility settings. Once you've created your first module, add additional modules with the plus sign. The Custom Content module is your blank canvas. Again, add a descriptive title, and then select your audience. In the Module Content area, use the editor to build your content. Use the editor's functions to format text, include links and images, and embed videos. When you're finished, select Save. While organizing your institution page, select the More Options link to edit or delete modules, and use the Move Module icon to sort. And finally, you can use the View Page As menu at the top of the page to preview the page as it appears to specific groups of users.